was in Raw Body Magazine, December issue last year. Take video. Patrix Graphix coming back at you. What I got here in the booth is a military themed looking paint job, OD green, matte finish, and a couple other things that the military used stencil wise to put on there. Rather simple, but gets to the point. Check it out. Want y'all to take a quick peek. The bike's still under progress right now, but it's gonna be clean. It's a mean mother. I just did some striking pieces all over it.
I know you don't get a chance to take a break this often.
Got a little touch of
your life is speeding and it isn't stopping. Here, take my shirt.
I'll get a better video once we put that together in the sun. Creme de la creme, rolling art at a time.
Lose yourself the day.
Stay tuned, guys.
Lose yourself to dance.
Here's a bike I painted a long time ago.
Lose yourself
over here
to
at Backwoods Custom. All the parts were assembled by him. Mr. Patrick just did the artwork, and I did it with painter Paul.
Lose yourself to dance.
Stuff looks real good on it.
Lose yourself to dance.
Bunch of details everywhere. There y'all go. And another one. And another one. One last look before it gets cleared in. Everything checks out real good. It's almost done. I am at the part right now where I'm gonna put some black and some other colors in there too, but it's just about done. Pretty clean though, nice. I like it. Now take it. Now I got a mailbox to finish up. Told me to leave the booth, but I have to introduce the trifecta.
Jaden,
you having fun?
In third place, we have Sarah, Mild Cat. Sarah,
out of your mouth,
with an H right here, Sarah. And
yeah.
The artist is Matt from Creative Art.
Blah, 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 blah.
Second place.
Is it fun?
Small color, Alex Matthews.
Alex. Huh, buddy?
I like this.
Tell mommy hello.
Hello, mommy.
First place,
hello, mommy.
Christy, Christy.
Whip is.
So what I'm gonna show y'all is the custom work that I did. So what I did is I started the wet sand and buff it. I can lie with a straight face. So I started the wet sand and buff it, but what I did was I used the rubbing compound, right? That's what I did.
Mm-hmm.
Bam. And then once I did the rubbing compound, I used the polish, right?
Mm-hmm.
With the machine, the buffer,
mm-hmm.
/ applicator. And then I did the hand wax. And then I used the machine, the buffer, to brighten it up a little bit. Perfect timing.